So coming back to my chart over here, I'm going to switch to editing mode so you can see the how it works in practice. So I'm just copying this chart over here on my new slide, and I'm going to use the chart slides, chart styles. If I click here, there is a new tab appearing here in my PowerPoint, so you can click on it, and here you can see the chart styles. So PowerPoint suggests you, based on your collect palette, the different settings of the how the chart can look like. And actually there are two traps to watch out, and this bar chart with a gray gradient background or dark one, in my opinion, they are not the best one to choose, because the attention is getting, the background is getting more attention than the content itself. So I would suggest you, there are some gradients over here, but I would suggest you to use the the most simple part over here. So the most simple chart, the first one. So let's click it, and you can see the chart already changed from this more heavy looking with the dark grid lines to this one, which is already better. We can go further, and actually just the colors you can actually just from here you can choose the different combination of the colors based on the palette, but my advice would be actually to choose colors manually fitting the content which you're going to express. So in our case, we are comparing last year with the current year, and these are the financial data. So for financial data, actually I would not advise to use red color or save red color for numbers which are negative, because in financial context, in red, it means we are minus, we are in debt. So it's better to use some other color. And for last year, let's also use less strong color, because that's like last, that's the past. So I'm going to change it, just click on the bar here and choose color. Let's say, for example, let's choose the more mild color, like this turquoise, for example. And instead of yellow or red, let's use kind of the yellow color. So it still gets the most attention. Probably the budget is something which we want to focus on, and just we are just comparing to the past. So these are two steps which we can do with any chart. Choose the table style and adjust the color fitting your purpose. So what you want to show.